pray that it will last till the end of time.
Tonight.